Hello everyone, welcome to TeamWS channel, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can update Samsung Galaxy F23 Secure Folder. So first of all, just do subscribe and also press the bell icon. So to update Samsung Galaxy F23 Secure Folder or F23 5G Secure Folder, simply first of all you just need to tap on settings application and follow every single step as I'm showing you in this video and watch complete tutorial on your Samsung Galaxy F23.